What's up everyone, your boy Tapesh Kumar here, and today I'll be talking to you guys about turbulence. How dangerous can turbulence be to an aircraft? Can your airplane crash if it encounters severe turbulence? Should you be worried when the aircraft is shaking around a lot? And are pilots actually worried about turbulence? I'll be answering all these questions for you guys in today's vlog. Kafi gand macha rakha hai mere room mein. I need to clean this up. कार्यक्रम शुरू करने से पहले आज है संडे एंड संडेज आर ऑलवेज राइडिंग डेज. सो आई एम टेकिंग कीकी आउट फॉर अ राइड टुडे एंड ऑन द वे मैं आप लोगों से बात करूंगा टर्बुलेंस के बारे में. ऑल्सो टुडेज वीडियो इज स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय मामा अर्थ एंड मोर ऑन दैट अ लिटिल लेटर ऑन इन द वीडियो. कौन सा हेलमेट लिया जाए, ये वाला या ये वाला? मिकी माउस वेयर आर यू? आई एम इन द टॉयलेट डूइंग नंबर टू. ओके आई विल टेक इट यू. प्रोटेक्टिव गियर इज वेरी 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 इंपॉर्टेंट. आज मैं जिंदा खड़ा हूँ ना, इट्स बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दिस गियर. Tell you how dangerous turbulence is, let me first talk to you about what exactly is turbulence. So turbulence is basically when the aircraft suddenly shakes up a bit. It could be because it's traveling through very rough patch of air. It could be because it's traveling through some very big cumulonimbus clouds. You know the clouds which cause rainfall? They're called cumulonimbus clouds. And if you fly through them, they're pretty bumpy. There's another type of turbulence which is called CAT, clear air turbulence. Now in this kind of turbulence, you fly through a very rough patch of air, but there are no clouds associated to it. So this is one type of turbulence that we as pilots cannot see or we cannot predict. We however can see the clouds, and we usually try and avoid those clouds which will cause turbulence. But why avoid turbulence in the first place? The answer to that is only and only for passenger comfort. Very honestly and in very little words, I can tell you this much. Turbulence is not dangerous to aircrafts at all. There has been no aircraft in the history of aircrafts which has crashed because of turbulence. We try and avoid turbulence only and only because to prevent passenger discomfort and to prevent injuries to either the cabin crew or the passengers. Statistically speaking, on an average, every year about 100 people get hurt because of turbulence. So if the turbulence comes up very suddenly and without any prior warnings, what will happen is the whole airplane will start to shake. So the passengers who are standing in the aisle or who are in the washrooms, they might fall down, or most probably the crew who are usually standing almost all through the flight, they might end up falling down or they might end up getting hurt. And that is literally the only reason why we avoid turbulence. So most commercial airplanes are designed and tested in such ways that the structure of the aircraft can sustain G forces of up to 2.5 G positive and 1 G negative. So minus 1 to 2.5 G is the range in which a commercial aircraft is supposed to operate. Now during turbulence, these G values are usually not exceeded. And even if you encounter very, very, very severe turbulence where these G values are exceeded, it will not break down the aircraft. The aircraft still will fly, It's only that it'll have to undergo an inspection after it lands. Also, we as pilots, we have certain calls that we give in case there is sudden severe turbulence and we could not predict it and the aircraft has entered it. We usually give a call from the cockpit, which usually is cabin crew to be seated, and which basically means the cabin crew will sit down on their nearest possible seat, or if they don't have a seat available, they'll sit down on the floor and grab onto something which is strong enough, and that will prevent them injury. Speaking of the cockpit, in case you have severe turbulence in the cockpit, the autopilot is kept on. We use the autopilot and we let the autopilot do its job. However, if the autopilot disengages, then we take over controls of the aircraft and we fly the airplane with reference to attitude. Now, attitude of the aircraft is basically the position of the aircraft in pitch and roll. These are the two things which matter the most during turbulence, because your airspeed and your altitude of the aircraft will be fluctuating a lot because of the very bumpy and the very turbulent air. So as a result, we must fly the aircraft based on attitude, and that's how we counter turbulence. So the next time you are on board an aircraft and the aircraft faces severe turbulence, just fasten your seatbelts, put your headphones on, put on some good music and relax, because your airplane is not gonna crash and you'll be absolutely safe. And let me talk to you guys about today's video sponsors, which is Mama Earth. So Mama Earth produces a lot of grooming products, and the best part is all of these products that I have with me here, they're all absolutely natural and they're all chemical free. So absolutely no damage to your skin or to your scalp when you use these products. So I've been personally using this Mama Earth onion hair oil and it's done wonders. Pehle mere baal na aise ho jaise bakri ne chawa rakhe ho. But ever since I've been using this oil, although I don't really like oiling, but I've been using this because it was required, and nowadays my hair has become like much better. Like, they're a lot more silkier. This hair oil contains sunflower oil, jojoba oil, almond oil, Bhringraj, Amla oil extract, Gurhal, Bharmi, and a lot of different oils, and all of that combined has been like really making my hair look much better. There's no bad smell. I know the name is onion, but believe me, it does not smell like onions. It smells actually very good. And if you didn't know, onions are actually very great for your hair and for your skin also. Also, all of Mama Earth's products, they're all manufactured here in India. Aajkal hashtag vocal for local is the in thing, and everyone's been boycotting Chinese stuff. I hope you've also been doing that, and as a result, all these products, they are all manufactured locally in India itself. And also, since our generation is such a woke generation, we are all very aware of the damage that we cause to the environment and the cost that comes along with it. The great part with Mama Earth is that these guys actually recycle more plastic than they use. So all these products, although they're in plastic bottles, the great part is Mama Earth has been recycling more plastic than they've been actually using to make all of these containers. Aajkal waise mera budhapa aa raha hai and you know, baal jhadne shuru ho gaye hain. You see the hairline's now like gone pretty much back, and this has to be slowed down. Obviously you can't reverse hair fall, but obviously it can be slowed down, and these products have been helping me out with that. So to slow down the hair fall, I've been using, like I said, the onion hair oil. Plus, I've also been using the onion conditioner, which has been like really helpful. Usse pehle, obviously, we use the shampoo. And also, we have an onion hair mask. And all these products have been helping me slow down my hair fall and make me still look young. So if you guys want to buy Mama Earth products, these are available on Mama Earth's own website. It's also available on Nykaa, Flipkart and Amazon also. Also, you guys can use the code BOEING2020 and you'll get 20% discount on Mama Earth. Pretty much about it for today. If you guys enjoyed the video, do give it a thumbs up. It's time for me to head back home and get some lunch, and I'll see you guys in the next one.